The quick copy button is really useful. When you walk to the machine, you're going to press the copy button, and then the quick copy on that upper left-hand side takes you to this menu. You can do the number of sets, that's how many copies, the output, 1-to-1, 2-to-2 sided. For finishing, you can select staple or hole punch so that you can have them how you want, and then just hit OK once you decide to do that. And then you're going to press start